Yeah.
All right, the chance to be part of a studio audience sounds like something straight out of The Price is Right or Jeopardy, but you won't have to travel that far for an upcoming comedy special.
You also are not going to win any money or a big screen TV, okay? We just need to disclose that. Yeah. Memphis' own funny man, Prescott, kicks off the filming of a movie special this week. It's inside his comedy club, Chuckles, which we brag on every week.
Every week.
Prescott is here with the special's producer, Richie Peart Sr. Nice to see you.
Thanks, Gordon.
So how did you hear about Prescott? And why did you want to make a movie about
him? Well, heard about Prescott, honestly, was introduced to his business partner. We started talking just 3-4 short weeks ago. Heard about Prescott and this is not going as well as I was hoping.
We're just getting started.
We didn't have to
even
talk.
Funny, right?
Yeah,
well,
yeah, there were some clips that were shown to me, and immediately I knew that this is something I wanted to be involved with. You know, the man is a living legend down here. You know, absolutely.
He is, and he'll tell you that too. Anybody knows Prescott.
Well, both from the comedy and from a business perspective, honestly, because comedy clubs have not. I had a great history of lasting.
Yeah, we just had a different approach with the comedy clubs here. And me being on radio for a number of years, and my business partner was in the sales of radio. So, you know, we approached it different, and it's going pretty good.
So, Prescott, why do it in Memphis, Tennessee? What is it about the audiences here that you feel will take this to a whole new level?
The series is almost famous,
right.
So that's how I feel sometimes. almost famous because when I go out in the city, people, they're like, hey. I know that
now,
face.
You are famous.
Do we go to church together?
Yeah. Yeah. I always be something don't deal with comedy. Why are you at bankruptcy court?
Yeah. Exactly. We feel your pain. Yeah, we get that too.
But I think, you know, it's just something to do in Memphis that I feel that the audience that know me will come out and support, and they know I've been grinding for years.
Yeah.
And I think, like everybody else said, it's that time.
Mm-hmm. And they get to be on TV, right?
Or so what are you guys looking for? What do you need?
Well, here's the thing. You know, just piggybacking off of what Prescott just said, the reason we're doing it here is because he's not only supported this Memphis, but Memphis is not only having just a resurgence, but just this big, huge explosion here. Yeah. And he's got a huge following, so it just made sense to do it here in his hometown, at his club. It didn't make sense to do it anywhere else. So what we're looking for, what the almost famous brand is, this is going to be the pilot of the brand. You have people just like Prescott all over this country who are their big, huge names in their little, environment.
Yeah.
But outside of that, and I've been in the comedy, the comedy arena as well for a decade or two, I've never heard of Prescott. But Steve Harvey knows Prescott very well. You know, Cedric the Entertainer, they all do because he's toured with them.
Definitely.
But, you know, somebody like me, and he's been to Detroit, which is where I live now, I've never heard of them. So let's get the word out, put these guys on a bigger platform, get them outside of,
Interesting
so
idea.
Like Showtime at the Apollo, that kind of feel for the viewer, like where it's a comedy show on film?
Well, you know, we're also going to delve into their history.
Oh, cool.
As well.
You mean to tell me you want to delve into maybe a Prescott's history?
As dangerous as that sounds. Absolutely.
You sure you want to go there?
He's already signed the contract, so we're doing it.
It's a done deal.
You know what rating you might get, right?
We're trying to keep it under issue 17.
I mean,
there's a reason he's known in the community.
All right, guys. Great information.
Cool.
We put it up on the screen there.
So two shows we need to just be in our seats, do we need to register in advance?
Two shows tomorrow night.
Right,
tomorrow night at Chuckles, 7:00, 9:30.
Okay.
I'm telling you, get there early.
Okay.
Yes.
You know, because there's a line. There will definitely be a line for both shows.
All right, guys. Thank you very much for being here.
God bless you. It's good to be here to see you.
It's good to have you here for a change. Prescott, it's about time.
Every Friday, he sends us his comedian, and it's like, we never see Prescott.
Now we do. Thank you guys very much.